go, Bo.
Black tip.
There you go. There you go. Oh, that was kind of sharp.
That's the bonnethead, buddy.
Close on the boat.
Guys, we are hooked up. First fish of the day. Yeah, don't let no slacking on, just pull in.
Just real steady.
Jared has got one on his first shark, y'all. That's not acting like a hammerhead though. Just come off right there.
Yeah.
All right. All right, guys, we are hooked up again. Oh, there he is. Nice shark. Okay, don't force him here. Let the drag off a little bit.
Oh, black tip.
All right. Cool black tip.
Hell yeah.
Look at that bubba. Nice shark right there.
I'll bring him on the other side for me.
Do the dance, ain't we? You're gonna do the dance. Okay, first shark on the boat. I'll find my pliers real quick. What did I do with them? There they are.
Got them all tangled up now.
Ooh.
Oh my. He's all tangled up.
Yeah, that's all right. Get him up. Okay. All right, let me get him. A lot different than a bass, ain't it?
Yeah, bass don't, they just let you take them.
Yep. All right, get him over here. Okay, stop it.
He is not happy.
No, he is not. Go, Bo. Black tip. Nice one too, guys. That's your first shark, ain't it?
Oh yeah.
Sweet. Alright. See that line.
Okay.
Let me see. I gotta find my pliers.
Okay, now I get to see all the stuff that the video doesn't show you.
Alright. He's hooked up in there pretty good. So we'll go ahead and take this one.
Wow.
I gotta get a picture of that.
Yep.
Let him calm down in here for a minute now.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, guys, we changed up tactics. Too many boats showed up out there by the shrimp boat. Bite turned off a little bit for us, so we came inshore next to the beach. Got the chum bag out. Lines out, see what we can do, y'all. All right, guys, I am hooked up. Yep, there he is. All righty. Did I just lose him? Nope. Can't tell if I lost him or not.
No, he's just running towards the boat.
Come here, Bubba. Oh, there he goes. Now he's livelying up. Livelying up. What kind are you? Come on, buddy. There he goes. We got a sharp nose. Come on, Bubba. Mr. Atlantic Sharpnose. Come here, buddy. Get all that fight out of you. I don't feel like getting splashed. Crazy this morning. Going crazy. Come on, calm down. There, I got you. Whew. Nice little sharp nose, y'all. Cool fish. Flavor it is. There he is. There's one with him too. A couple of them with him.
Yeah.
There's a big one with him.
No, I got the big one.
He was sitting there just watching it. Buddy. Trying to get me. Come on. Trying to get me, fool. Yeah, I see your jaws. Up again, we didn't even get this rod back out, and we got hooked up. Let's go ahead and tighten that up just a little bit. All right, we are in them now, guys. Holy cow, he's got one, I got one. Double trouble. Oh, this is a nice fish right here. Whoo! That's what I'm talking about. Doubles. What do I got here? This one feels good. You seen yours yet?
Scared him a little bit.
That's awesome.
Oh,
if I can get this one boated real quick and I'll help you out. Yeah, these things are crazy today. Gotcha, buddy. I'm actually gonna go ahead and keep this one. What kind you got?
He's all tangled up though.
Is he? Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh yeah, you got him hooked in the side. Hold on one second. Oh well. Second pair of pliers are lost in 2 days. Dang sharks. Well, this is one way of doing it, y'all. Any idiot can catch them in the mouth. Yeah, but this makes it makes it dangerous.
But take special kind of idiot to follow.
Hopefully you'll still live, Bubba. Woo-hoo. Hooked up again. This is like 3 fish in less than a minute. Fight, don't they?
Yep. Oh,
he gone. He gone? Otherwise, we're gotta run. Surface. That's acting kind of different. What kind of shark are you? What's that? Oh, is that a spinner shark? Come on, baby. Yeah, that's a spinner. A little one. Look at that little black tip. How about that? That is cool. Another blackie. Definitely gonna get some photo ops with you, buddy. Gotcha. Woohoo, black tip, y'all. Take a couple pictures with him real quick. And there he goes. Got something happening with this rod here. Let's see if it's gonna go. He's trying to get it. Yeah, here he goes. There you go. He's still on it, Jared. He's still on it.
Oh, you want me to get it?
Yeah, you can get it. You should, I think he's running back up with it. Or is he gone? Literally, you guys, I just threw this out and it hit the water. There was a fish on it. Unbelievable.
Well, that's six fishing. Five
Yeah, this ain't no joke. It's going crazy now. A little bit heftier fish right here. At least he thinks he is. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna be shocked if it's just a sharpnose. What's going on here? That's a big old sharpnose. A big sharp nose. Big old Sharpie. Cool. Calm down, buddy. Calm down. Look at these things. Something else. Got my phone ringing. All right, buddy. Beautiful fish, y'all. I love these things. He's acting funny. It's a funny acting one there.
Coming to us.
He's another one driving the surface. That might be another black tip. Oh, that's a nice shark. That is a nice shark. That's a black nose. That's a good one, buddy. That's either a black nose or a black tip. Nice shark though.
That's gonna be the biggest one of the day right there, man.
Woo!
Oh, don't do this, Jimmy.
Oh, he's gonna work. He's gonna give you a workout. Let me see that line a little bit. He's gonna give you a workout, man. He is gonna give you a workout. That one's
workout on my grill. That's what I'm gonna do.
That one's gonna be a fun one to get boat side right there. That's gonna be a fun size. That's definitely gonna be fun size. Whoo! That's a nice size shark, man. That'd be a good one to end the day on.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a nice size shark. That is a black nose. Old black nose. Alright. Think you got him under control? Black nose.
Right here?
Yeah. That's a nice size black nose. Alright. Come here, buddy. Don't go crazy on me. Try this at home, people. I gotcha. Oh, stop it. Shark in the boat. Oh, really? Now we got another one.
All right. Can you rule that one?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Nice black nose, yo. Whew. Come on. All right. Here you go, buddy. All right, guys, we got another one on. While I was messing with that black nose, we had another fish hit. Boy, Jared's giving me a workout. Let's see what flavor this one is. Sharpnose or a bonnethead.
Oh, look at that.
Another wing. Another wing catcher.
You say it takes a special kind of idiot to do that.
Alright, come down here, buddy. Come here. He is going crazy. I promise I'm gonna let you go. I would have lost my pliers. Just stay calm, buddy. Right. Cool. Nice little bonnet head, buddy. Cool fish. All right. Sweet. Right on, brother. Well, hey y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Doing some more shark fishing. It's one of my favorite things to do. And a lot of people say, oh, it's just a shark. But I absolutely love shark fishing. And I was able to take my boy Jared out there this morning and catch his very first shark. He caught a black tip, caught a black nose, caught an Atlantic sharp nose, and he caught a bonnet head. So he had a really good day. And I was very thankful that I was able to do that for him. Well guys, I appreciate each and every one of y'all for subscribing to my channel. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and hit that little subscribe button and that little bell for notifications. And for everybody that has subscribed to my channel, thank you guys so much. I mean, I'm at 800 now, 800 subscribers. I'm on my way to 1,000, and I thank each and every one of y'all for that. I really do. I appreciate you guys. Well y'all, so good to see you again soon here on the water. Tight lines, y'all.